I cleansed Warwick's ult, and he exploded immediately after.